It's when you testify about what God has done for you, it becomes impossible for Satan to take that miracle away. So if you have a testimony, go back quickly, go to the back of the altar quickly, and the pastors will listen to you there. Please, go on.
You alone art worthy, Lord, to be praised and adored. You alone art worthy, Lord.
somebody shout a really big hallelujah. You may please be seated. I can see a few people still coming forward from that side. There are ministers of God there who will attend to you. So if you are still coming forward, keep going to that side. Now we will take a few testimonies. Then I will come round and then we will round up for the evening. How many of you have been blessed tonight? Let me hear you shout hallelujah. Okay, let's take some testimony. Please be straight to the point. Just two minutes per person. Let me hear you shout hallelujah. So we're going to do three things very quickly. Number one, we want to say thank you to the Almighty God. How many of you say that's all right? Okay, then number two, I'm going to give you an opportunity as usual to ask for a Christmas present from the Almighty God. And then number three, I'm going to ask you to lift an handkerchief or something and release some anointing on it. So three things before we go. So you may want to sit down for a while, get your envelope, prepare your Thanksgiving offering.